Thank you very much. Good morning. The grand coronation for the search for Mr. and Miss Technological University of the Philippines 2013 will be held in this stage on December 18, that is Tuesday evening. Who will be the Mr. and Miss TUP 2013? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you the candidates. Mr. TUP Visayas is from Hinigaran, Negros Occidental. Let's welcome Mr. Ken Alexander Havilona. Mr. TUP Visayas Cayapado is from Cadiz, Negros Occidental. Palakpakan po natin ang Miss TUP Visayas, Miss Irene R. Cayapado. From TUP Taguig, Brian is a second year electronics engineering technology student from TUP Taguig. He is from Signal Village, Taguig, Metro Manila. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. TUP Taguig. Miss Miranda is taking Bachelor of Science in Electronics Engineering and she is from Parañaque City. Palakpakan po natin, Miss TUP Taguig. TUP Cavite is from Imus, Cavite. He is taking Electrical Engineering Technology. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. TUP Cavite. Miss TUP Cavite. Miss Paredes is taking Mechanical and Production Engineering Technology from TUP Cavite. She is from Imus, Cavite. Palakpakan natin ang mga Caviteño. And now, from the TUP main campus, TUP Manila. Mr. TUP Manila, Mr. Shoot Jerang R. Suarez. Mr. Suarez is taking Bachelor of Science in Electronics Communication Engineering from the Technological University of Philippines, Manila. Palakpakan natin, Mr. Chip Jeran Suarez. And finally, Miss DUP Manila, Miss Winnie Abigail M. Lucasan. Miss Lucasan is from the College of Liberal Arts. She is taking Bachelor of Science in Laboratory Technology. These are the candidates for Mr. and Miss TUP 2013. Who will be the Mr. and Miss TUP? Will it be Taguig, Cavite, Visayas, or Manila? Watch the grand coronation on Tuesday evening. Palakpakan natin muli ang mga candidates. Thank you very much.